Looking ahead, a convicted murderer who was caught after 11 months on the run will be in an East Texas courtroom for formal sentencing. Sentencing is set for Tuesday in Sabine County for Matthew Edgar. He was captured this past Wednesday. Edgar was on bond last January when he left the Sabine County courthouse after the second day of his trial for the murder of Livy Lewis. He was convicted despite not being in attendance.